Alright. Very good, very good.
All that glitters is not gold. This is.
Look at this thing. It's crazy. Oh, look at that. We got a fucking cave troll. Oh, fucking knocks me out first. I can't even fucking get up. Oh my god. Let's go, get up. I just want to look at this real quick. Nope. Is that what we did? Oh, fuck these fucking things. Almost level 16. There we go, level 16. Done. Let's pick our levels here. Oh yes, that's awesome. Definitely confirm that one. Oh, war hardened. Sweet. Fuck. Who is this fucking guy? Ah, he went down pretty easy. Let's check this chest guard though. Nope. Yum, look at this meat. Tasty.
More fallen dwarves. We must be close.
Oh, I just walked over dwarves. Ooh, sorry. Oh, my Lanta. Quicklot. Oh, these old dwarves, man. Look at his hammer. That's awesome. We need to help him.
We're friends. We're here to help you.
We must work together to overcome these odds.
There's a mounted crossbow over there.
Man the mounted crossbow.
Where? Up here?
We'll hold them off. Huzzah! Huzzah! Keep them away from the weapon at all costs.
What is this? Deal 3,000 damage. Sweet, in a single strike. Uruk-hai, oh no. Go cast your spell over both of those guys. Shit.
You cannot endure this light.
War Machinist. We did it.
Say exactly the same. What are you doing here?
We've come to
ancient weapon. With luck, it'll kill a lot of orcs.
What sort of weapon?
You'll see. Once activated, it'll take some time to do its work.
Aye, it's sure to bring a lot more orcs down on us, too.
No time for dilly-dallying. Go ahead and use it.
We'll hold off the orcs.
Ah, fuck. He's doing that for a reason, so he can bring them all down.
Charles.
Fuck. Holy shit, look at all the fucking trolls. Fuck. Yes. Oh, fuck.
There's a troll here.
mountain is coming down!
Aye, a good deal of it anyway. Just as we hoped.
You knew this was going to happen?
It's what we came here for.
We had to strike this blow if our people are to survive. I'm heartily sorry for getting all of you killed as well.
I don't think we need to worry about death just yet. Look!
Durin's beard!
Of course. Mountain Breaker.
Well, this is a day I'll not soon forget. I've seen a few things in my time, but I've not flown on an eagle's back till today.
Well, now that it's a bit easier to talk, let me thank you properly for saving our lives and bid you welcome to Norinbad, our home.
Nordri's father, the Lord Gorin, will want to speak with you. Nordri's gonna head to report on the Gundabad raid and to tell him about everything you did for us.
I'm pleased to make the acquaintance of a fellow dwarf, but between the fighting and traveling and all, I don't think we got your name.
Oh, confound me for an old fool. Bruni, son of Bane, at your service and your family's. A captain of the Norinbad Guard and a servant of Lord Gorin.
We'll be happy to speak with your Lord Gorin.
Just make your way past the doors you see yonder and you'll find him within. The guards have been instructed to let you pass.
Oh,
I suspect
I'm
the first man to see the inside of these halls.
I am certain I am the first elf to do so.
What a grand view this is. A bit chilly for my home.
Is there... We just have to go in to get our stuff. But I'm gonna end it here, take a little break. Oh, he can't even swing. Alright, well, taking a little break.